Nematodes are microscopic worms, many of them parasites of insects, plants, or animals. A handful of soil will contain thousands of these microscopic worms. Despite their reputation as parasites, scientists at the University of California, Riverside are studying nematodes as a force for good, to kill insects that infect crops and trees. Nematodes use smell to seek out uninfected insects, which they then enter and kill. These nematodes show promise as biological insecticides for more than 250 pests that attack plants, such as corn, oranges, tomatoes, peaches, and pine trees. So next time insects are killing your crops and wrecking the seeds that you've sowed, the tables you'll turn with this valuable worm. Hail to the great nematode! Reporting for Corky's Pest News Minute, I'm Glenn Ebrath.